What is happening, everyone? I'm here to remind somebody that although we may reach out to people with good intentions, although we have no problem being a helping hand with people, although we have no problem lending a listening ear, there are some people that just don't want to hear from us. There are people that will deny themselves help because of who it is that is trying to help them. So although you reach out to people, the time span on it is cut short because these are people that never even wanted to see you thrive, never even wanted you to see the light of day. Some of these people are your actual enemies that don't want to be reminded, even by talking to you, that you made it this far. So you have good intentions. You say, okay, I'm gonna reach out because I know what I've been through. I know that I don't want to see my friend or my family or my spouse in this predicament. I could see where things are going for them and I want to reach out, but guess what? They don't want to hear from you because they did not expect you to be on the other end of the rope of needing help. And but also what's attached to that is that God will bring forth an audience in the form of family, friendship, and or spouse that want to hear from you, that do love you, and peace and joy shall follow.